As you might expect, President Biden is blissfully unaware. Today, he called the lid at 10:06 a.m., presumably so he could bask in the Caribbean sun. The president is on vacation, after all. Keep in mind, this comes after a recent beach vacation to the luxurious Kiowa Island in South Carolina, and then another relaxing vacation in Nantucket, along with around 60 mini-vacations to Delaware this year alone. So with Joe taking off so much time to recharge, just who is actually running the show?